the cart around and shaved his balls with an electric clip. Then turned and pulled a paper-covered knife from the drawer. He stripped the paper from the knife, telling about his Polynesian friend. Then pitched the cop out of Chesapeake out of set of clowns. He grabbed the nuts, saying his friend had really mastered English. They slicing open the tight two white egg-like socks, slightly streaked with bloody mucus, held hanging by white tendons. As he glanced calmly up at me, he placed his elbow on the couch, grabbing the white tendons, yanking, drawing the tendons from the couch, like gutting a chicken. My boyfriend, who had watched silently from behind my shoulder, said as we were driving slowly